Oh, hi there. My name is Olivia. I was born on August 17th, 1871, in Dayton, Ohio. I liked to build stuff when I was young, mostly just stuff to goof off, like kites. One inspired my brother and I to build up our plane, Bright Fire, was a little toy I like to call the bat. When we finally built our plane, I thought, what should we name it? And so after a long time of hard thinking, I finally just gave up. And I just called it the Fire. The Fire. When my brother died, I joined NACA, the organization that would later become NASA. I built many things well in NACA. Some of them were good, but not all of them. I died in January 30th, 1948, from a second heart attack. Well, I have to get back to details.
Jackie Robinson. I was born on January 31st, 1919 in Terre Haute. Soon after I was born, my parents separated. My mom took me and my four older siblings to Pasadena, California. As a child, I grew up in a mostly white community. In school, I had average grades, but really found a love for baseball. In college, I played four sports: baseball, basketball, football, and track. I had letters on my varsity jacket saying that I was one of the best at these sports. I was the first to do with all four sports. When I finished college, I chose one sport, baseball. I started my career in the Negro Leagues. Then in 1948, I met with Branch Rickey, the baseball executive of the Brooklyn Dodgers. He signed me to a one-year contract. Overall, I played 10 years in the majors and was selected to the Hall of Fame. Sadly, I died of heart failure on October